run.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Let me ask you a question. Has your PC ever felt like it's running through molasses? Slow boot times apps taking forever to open that little spinning wheel just mocking you. I've been there, and honestly, it's one of the most frustrating things about using a computer. But today, I'm taking a look at a tool that promises to fix all that. This is IOBIT Advanced System Care Pro. So let's jump right in. This is what the interface looks like when you fire it up. It's clean, modern, and honestly pretty easy to navigate. AI mode, deep, clean, speed up, privacy protection. But here's what really matters. How easy is it to actually use? Let me show you the one-click optimization. Hit the big scan button, it takes care of the rest. Junk files, registry errors, security threats optimizes your startup items all automatically. When it's done, you just hit fix, and boom, your PC is tuned up in just a couple of minutes. Now, let's talk results. Before running the scan, my PC took almost 2 minutes to boot up, and Chrome was lagging like crazy. After using Advanced System Care Pro, boot time dropped to under 40 seconds, apps were opening way faster. I even noticed less stutter when switching between programs. It's not magic, but it's pretty close. So what's the catch? On the plus side, it's super easy to use, and the features actually make a difference. You might see a few pop-up ads for other IOBIT products, which can get a little annoying. Free version is good, pro version unlocks all the best features, so you'll want to consider that upgrade. Overall, if your PC is slowing you down, I think Advanced System Care Pro is worth a shot. It's simple, effective, actually delivers on its promises. If you want to give it a try, check out the link below to download IOBIT Advanced System Care Pro today. And hey, if you found this review helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more tech tips and honest reviews. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.